Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank. Misfortune seemed